The strong wind mercilessly tossed my hair about, trees blocking out every ray of sunlight. Eerie cries filled my mind, and I shook my head to clear them out. Fear pulsed at the edges of my vision as hands seemed to reach out at me from the shadows. "Why are you so stupid?" I scolded myself inwardly. I shouldn't have taken that shortcut to my home. Now, I was lost. I journeyed on, hoping to find a village or anything that I could take refuge in. As I stumbled on, I came across a door. Wait, why would there be a door in the middle of nowhere? When I took a closer look, it seemed to be shimmering. Sparks flew across its frame, and the golden doorknob seemed to be pulling me closer. It spoke of freedom, enjoyment, and the weaving of a thousand dreams. Without hesitation, I twisted the glowing doorknob, and behind the door was something beyond my wildest dreams. Cotton candy clouds drifted on a gentle breeze. Sweets dotted the path, and warm, soothing sunlight filtered through the dappled leaves, casting patterns onto the ground. I gasped, taking in the picturesque landscape. However, just as I felt like things were going how I wanted it to be, the perfect scenery was interrupted. The adorable animals and birds singing beautiful melodies scattered, fleeing an incoming horror. The sky turned grey, and blood-red eyes glared straight at me, cackles rising into the air. A deep voice came from behind me, teasing, "Welcome to my world, you little mortal." My heart raced, and I blurted out, Where am I? What is this place? Who are you? Why? How?" The voice chuckled evilly. "Call me unknown. This place exactly. It is my home. It is called Nightmare. Here is where all dreams are crushed, souls collected, all willing to do my bidding. You are just another addition." Shadows closed in on me, and I screamed as they grabbed me, dragging me into darkness. You know, many people don't know. Many people are kept in the dark. Fantasies are created out of desperation. Happiness is momentary. They won't believe it because they don't want to. Dreams are fake, fibs, fabrications, falsehoods. Dreams are lies. Unknown whispered as I struggled to release myself from their grasp, screaming and wailing as it grabbed me, dragging me into nothingness. You should be thanking me for sparing you from that fate.